A three-week protest by former Guantanamo prisoners outside the U.S. Embassy in Uruguay has ended. The former prisoners are demanding compensation from the United States for their 12-year ordeal at the illegal prison. Uruguay has granted the former inmates asylum and will also provide the former prisoners with housing for at least 2 years, a monthly income of $560, and Spanish lessons.